Hi, this is Lindy, and today's topic is embrace the underdog. And yes, we just had a Super Bowl, and whether or not the underdog won is up for discussion. But I'm talking about when you are the underdog. And very often we think of the underdog as the puny kid on the team. And I'm here to say we have probably all been underdogs at some point in our lives. Sometimes it's just the way it is, birth order. When you're the youngest, you're kind of the underdog because everybody in your family tends to be bigger than you for at least a few years. I've been the underdog academically many times. I've been a college professor, and with just a master's degree, everybody was more educated than I was. And so I was the underdog. You can be the underdog based simply on your height or your gender or whatever. And my point is that when you are in the situation, there are a few things you can do. And I really think you should embrace the situation. For one, if you're the underdog, whether it's just you thinking you are or other people even see it, this is an opportunity for you to really try harder, learn from others, figure out what they're doing, that they are a step ahead of you, because you will not always be the underdog. You can win. We've seen underdogs win in many, many situations. So this is the time to learn from others, try harder, put forth your incredibly best effort. Surprise the world. You know, don't let the fact that you're the underdog really affect you. Just prove yourself. Prove yourself. Another thing, being the underdog, maybe you were the shortest kid in school and you got teased for it. What a great opportunity for you to learn a great ability to laugh at yourself, to develop some self-deprecating humor, to learn that things like height are really not what's important in this world. And somebody who was picked on or put down, they come out really strong. I have some adults in my life who I just look at them and say, "How are you so fabulous? You must have been a dynamic child." And they say, no. They say exactly the opposite. That I was the runt, I was the pushed around. And they came out of it incredibly strong, just better for it. So wherever your situation is, if you're feeling insecure someplace, if you're feeling uncomfortable, you don't measure up, rather than walking away, which is always an option, embrace it. Figure out what's going on here that I feel like the outsider. Why do I feel like I'm the least likely to succeed here? And then do what it takes to learn, grow, develop, and get out from being the underdog, because you are not going to stay there forever. And best of luck on your journey. I'm Lindy.